Present government, it observed the problem of a dash. After the independence, which problem was a peculiar faced by the government of India? 3 plus 17. 17 plus 3. 20. Yes, 20. This is the social aspect. Completion of necessity of a food. Economic aspect. This is also a simple question. Very good. Sorry. Very good. 60% job opportunities generated by the agriculture sector. One, Sikkim. India, it becomes as a self-sufficient in a food grains. So our maximum number of food grains are exported towards other countries for the earnings of a hard currency, dollars. Such currency has used for other constructive works. For example, the growth of a manufacturing and secondary sector. Sorry, tertiary sector. Clear? Third economic aspect. 37, 7 plus 3. 3 plus 7. 10 roll number. Absent. 20 plus 10. 30. Yes. Another economic aspect of agriculture in Indian economy. Economic aspect. It provides a maximum job opportunities. As according to him, it makes India self-sustained, self-reliant in food grains. Most number of food grains are used for exports. Third, when exports are increasing comparatively to imports, that state is known as when the imports are decreasing comparatively to exports. What it indicates, this is which kind of economic aspect? Profitable, no. Anybody else? This is a balance of trade or development. This is a balance of trade, positive balance of trade. Negative balance of trade when imports are increasing comparatively to exports. In secondary and tertiary sector, our exports are the lesser comparatively to imports. Negative balance of trade. That currency which you can be used for a constructive works, it has spending on a completion of a basic needs of a secondary and tertiary sector. Yes, you. Other economic aspect. Very good girl. Very good. Excellent girl. Saddam. So it improves the economic standards of a farmers. But it's like bad impact for the economy. Kya? If the farmers' conditions are improving, it's like bad impact for the economy. Kya? Negative aspect. Negative aspect of agriculture. Economic negative aspect. Very good, Prabhgun. Very good. It increases the economic disparities. Larger farmers, they become as the more richer, and a poor farmer, small scale farmers, becomes a more poorer. It increases a gap between the rich and the poor. Economic disparities. So let's start our chapter, agriculture. Ye bas agriculture meaning tha, naam tha, aur kuch nahi tha. Theek hai? Simply, of a Britishers in which they initiated at earlier opium, tea, coffee and indigo. These crops. Why? Because these crops high demanded in a European and a Middle Eastern Chinese, Middle Asian countries, Central Asian countries. That's why these crops introduced by the Britishers in India, in Indian subcontinent. After independence of our country, government changed their emphasis towards the food crops. Especially in such areas where larger extensive areas available for a production. These were used for a production of a cereals, food crops. Cereals, food crops. Ye question aaya tha yaar kuch. Kare cereal same nahi hota. Na, yehi kaha tha aapne. Cereal same nahi hote. Cereal aur food mein different hota hai. Yaad hoga? Chalo hum aage chalte hain. Question kehta hai, kya kehta hai? Green revolution. Are you familiar with the green revolution? Green revolution, the system through which the production of food grains, especially in parts of Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, increased through the use of modern inputs of farming. Am I correct? Green revolution makes India as a self-reliant in food grains. Am I correct? It improves economic conditions. My question is, can you give me any two of the demerits of green revolution, which was initiated around the age of 1960s? Haan ji. ये डीमेरिट है. यूज ऑफ एचवाईवी सीड्स इंप्रूव द प्रोडक्शन, ये तो पॉजिटिव एस्पेक्ट हुआ. हाँ बोलो बोलो. द यूज ऑफ एचवाईवी सीड्स यस कंप्लीटेड. ये नहीं है, ये हो सकता है. एक्सेसिव यूज ऑफ एचवाईवी सीड्स डिक्रीजिंग द अंडरग्राउंड वाटर लेवल बिकॉज एचवाईवी सीड्स नीड्स प्लेंटी ऑफ वाटर. दिस इज ऑल्सो डीमेरिट. आपने कंप्लीट नहीं किया. फर्स्ट पॉइंट नाउ, एक्सेसिव यूज ऑफ फर्टिलाइजर्स इट लीड्स टू द, इसका इंपैक्ट क्या पड़ा, बैड इंपैक्ट बताओ, नेगेटिव एस्पेक्ट. फूड कहते हैं एक्सेसिव यूज ऑफ फर्टिलाइजर्स इट रूइंड द क्रॉप्स. और वो कह रहे हैं रूइंड द क्रॉप. अगर क्रॉप के ऊपर बैड इंपैक्ट पड़े, व्हाई वी आर यूजिंग द फर्टिलाइजर्स, फार्मर्स दे हैव टू सब्स्टिट्यूट इट विद द अदर. ये तो रॉन्ग चीज होगी. बट इन अ ग्रीन रेवोल्यूशन फर्टिलाइजर्स इंसेक्टिसाइड्स वीडिसाइड्स पेस्टिसाइड्स दे सपोर्टेड फॉर द ग्रोथ ऑफ अ प्रोडक्शन. पर ये कह रहे नहीं, उसका बैड इंपैक्ट पड़ा. एक फार्मर है मेरे जैसा, मैं आता हूं आपको, फार्मर है वो फर्टिलाइजर इसलिए यूज कर रहा है उसकी क्रॉप खराब हो जाए फिर उसे इंश्योरेंस मिले. नो. यस अर्पित जी जल्दी बोलिए, आप कुछ कह रहे थे. सिंस एग्रीकल्चर प्रिमिटिव सब्सिस्टेंस एग्रीकल्चर, इन प्रिमिटिव सब्सिस्टेंस एग्रीकल्चर इन ट्राइबल एरिया स्मॉलर एग्रीकल्चर फील्ड्स, स्मॉलर एग्रीकल्चरल फील्ड्स आर यूज टू प्रोड्यूस द क्रॉप्स फॉर द लोकल नीड्स फॉर द सर्वाइवल एंड फैमिली नीड्स फॉर विच एज जनरली यूज एज अ वुडन प्लोशियर हो. Wooden plowshare who are generally used for tilling the land and production of crops. Generally, they use as a traditional seeds, those seeds which they procured from the previous year, are used as for their sowing purposes. After the productions, goods are consumed at their localities by the family members or the local markets. Second form of a subsistence farming is a shifting cultivation. It is a shifting cultivation slash and burn agriculture. Shifting cultivation in which tribals, farmers, they shifted one place towards another for the search of a dash. Third last boy, Pushkar. In shifting cultivation, tribals shifted from one place to another for the search of dash. New land, fertile lands. Sit down. They choose as a forested areas, cut the forest, burn the shrubs and remaining which has appears as used for a sowing of a crops. Sowing of crops. Once when land started to losing their fertility, and how can they judge producing? How can the tribals, they will judge that the land loses their fertility? Sorry, production, it will be as a lesser. Lesser as compared to the previous years. Under such circumstances, they sit down, they displace from their existing areas towards of the search of a newer lands. Pushkar, newer lands, fertile lands. That's why its name, it was given as a shifting cultivation. It was known as a slash and burn because it dead agriculture practices. These are based upon a burning of a shrubs. After that, the land is available for a production. That's why slash and burn agriculture. This is also known as a jhooming in a central India, central and a northeastern states, jhoom cultivation. Jhooming in central India and the northeastern states of India, northeastern states, it is known as the khil in a Himalayan region, Kuruba in a Jharkhand, jhooming in a northeastern states, Milpa in a Mexico, Ladang in Indonesia, Ray in Vietnam, etc. Okay. Other names are given in a book. For example, Bewa, Daya, certain name, B-E-W-A-R. Clear? Till there any questions? Till there any questions? Yes, online and offline. 3 online and rest 39 offline. Any questions?